Hello and welcome to Arcadia Yoga and Wellness's 5-Minute Meditations. I'm Sarah and I will be guiding you through these next few minutes as we look to gain composure and coolness during the summer months. Please find a comfortable position where you are relatively free from distraction. Close your eyes and take 5 deep breaths, inhaling deeply through your nose and exhaling slowly through your mouth with an audible ha sound. With each breath, notice your body begin to relax. Now imagine you are sitting outside and the sun is shining strong overhead. Feel the sunshine begin to warm you up one body part at a time, starting with your toes, then up your legs, hips, torso, shoulders, arms, neck, face, and finally the crown of your head. Move slowly, noticing the sun's warmth cover one body part at a time. Notice how it feels to be covered by the sun's warmth. Now visualize a body of water in front of you. It could be a lake, the ocean, a river. You stand up and over the body of water, take a deep inhale and dive in. Notice how the water feels on your face and on your skin. Notice the temperature of the water and the sensations you feel as you dive deeper into the water. Watch yourself continue to dive deeper and deeper and deeper. Pay attention to how it feels to keep diving deeper into the water. After a few minutes, or when you feel ready to get out of the water, start to surface again. This time, finding your way to dry land. Notice your transition of slowly getting out of the water. The cool air hitting your skin, the cool earth under your feet as you walk. Notice any sounds, smells, or tastes. Notice the sun showing up to warm you up. Your face, your arms, your entire body. But this time, you are perfectly cool with the sunshine just barely kissing your face. When you're completely dry, you are comfortable and at peace. Bring attention back to your breath and your deep inhales and deep exhales. Know that any time you start to feel heated or overwhelmed or warm, you can simply come back to this place to cool off and find your peace. As always, bloom where you are planted. Don't forget to share and spread your gratitude and love today. See you next time.